say hello, Nolene. I've been in touch for a wee while. Hope you're still listening. Hope you're well. Now, 9 years ago today, Willie Nelson and Merle Haggard were at number one on the country album chart with Django and Jimmy. Mentioned it last week, and the sixth and final album collaboration between Nelson and Haggard, and Haggard's final album prior to his death in April 2016.